Welcome back to another episode of this epic adventure that is Final Fantasy VII Remake. Last episode there wasn't too much action going on. We did fight a boss, so if you did not see that, please go check it out. Now let's get to it on this one. Ladies, what are you doing? Looking around. Okay, so what are we supposed to do? Use this.
It's moving. Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Get him!
Stay stay strong, okay? Get him!
Come on, this is a waste of time.
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it!
What the hell is that?
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing in ever. Except that...
Keep moving.
Please, please let us be in time.
So Don Cornel was telling the effing truth. Surprise, surprise. Yeah, let's hurry. Let's not waste any more time. Unless we find treasure.
Look at that!
Let's go. I'm going to make Cloud the leader again. He's a more consistent fighter, and I can
basically... Going in!
Sorry, we're in a rush.
ice drake. Okay.
Still here.
Burn.
They were guarded.
I wonder if some of the cars here can still move. Over everything. We're fully healed. Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Why?
Aaron!
What the hell?
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever!
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Stay back. Close.
Come on.
Bring it! This one's for you!
Here it comes. You're mine.
Thanks for coming to help!
Your turn.
Taking over.
I got this. How do we hurt it?
Hit it with magic.
It'll bounce right off. Gotta deal with the barrier first.
I'm trying, but I can't.
Come on, Aaron.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Stay back!
that.
Yeah.
Let me get him!
Sleepy.
Just go away! I'll show you what I can do.
Need to heal up. Keep it together.
Everything.
I'm coming. Sorry.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost. So long.
Alright, I'm going to end this one here. This was the five versus Eligor was pretty fun. It wasn't a hard fight. I think the fight with the beast in the sewers was tougher than this. But either way, I'll see you in the next one.